It's time for your final execution quiz. 20 questions about the mole. The player who finishes with the best score wins. You can start now.
No, I would tell you if I was the mole, so that we could, if I was between us.
It's true.
But what do you think?
Who's in this?
I don't know, right now.
I vote for Kyle.
Kyle, give it to Kyle!
Okay, Kyle, come on.
Volunteering to be the captive, because I really didn't do anything in that task besides freeze my butt off.
Kyle, in political geography, Algiers is the capital of which country?
Tunisia.
That is incorrect. Algeria. Where was the first season of Survivor held? Australia or Borneo?
Australia.
That is incorrect. Borneo.
Is it Borneo?
Even I do.
Did someone have a stunted childhood?
Yeah, I actually know absolutely no Disney movies.
Are you serious?
Hey, open your eyes.
Wondering if it might be Kyle, just because he spent so much time eating the other food and then didn't eat the food for the exemption.
I'm not trying to.
I can't do it.
Wait, does he just.
Now I'm thinking Kyle might be the mole because if it was strategy, he might have also raised his hand and didn't finish it and it took $4 out of the pot. Yeah.
Why is Zico always the last one?
This is kind of ridiculous. Paul already knows I have a bad knee.
I don't know. I think Zeke's pretty suspicious. She was always the one that was behind.
Israel. In religion, how many books of the Bible make up the New Testament? That is incorrect. 27. That is incorrect.
It might be Zeke, though,
I don't know. Shut up, I get a fight! Okay.
I didn't think Zeke would put me as the gypsy. I think that's really what got us messed up in the first place. I thought Zeke thought I was too sort of tight-fisted to be.
You know, just walking along, doing whatever.
But like, hurry!
Took it
down the pipe.
So there's gonna be a pipe somewhere that says "Do not enter."
We gotta find some
jewels. Oh, it's over there.
Yeah. Is it?
Gabrielle would make a really good mole because she's naturally very quiet and can get away with a lot of things.
Gabrielle chooses Brittany. I'm sorry, Brittany. You are the weakest link. Goodbye!
Eve Gabrielle voted me off. I thought for sure she would vote off Kyle.
I was like, no, eating keys? Gabrielle, you played the
keys. I don't count the keys, I just play them.
You should know
what it's
called.
You said 35.
Yes!
So what am I supposed to get? I'm supposed to stay here and do nothing? Okay, got it.
Gabrielle tried to go to her house, which is really far away.
Gabrielle, driving a little slow. Okay, you know, I'm not gonna, you know, I could have done a lot better. She's just kind of like, do-do-do-do-do-do.
Okay, we are back with our 8 eliminated contestants to find out who is the runner-up, who is the winner, and who is the mole. So let's first go through each of our eliminated contestants and tell me who you think the winner is and who you think the mole is. Start with Brent, our first eliminated.
Guy who doesn't know anything. Let's go with Zeke is the mole. Kyle is the winner.
Okay, our second eliminated, Sierra.
I think that Gabrielle is the mole, and then Kyle won.
Okay, our third eliminated, Steve.
Kyle is the mole, and Gabriella is the winner.
I think Gabrielle is the mole, and Kyle is the winner.
Okay, John.
I think Kyle is the mole, and Zeke is the winner.
Okay. Scott?
Yeah. I think Gabrielle is the mole, and Kyle's the winner.
Brittany?
I think Kyle is the mole, and Gabrielle is the winner.
And our finally, our very
Shut
entertaining
up.
Emily.
I think Kyle the best character. Is the mole, and I believe that Zeke is the winner.
Okay, here's what's going to happen. I'm going to call them and tell them to send out their first person. Okay? Who would you like me to send out first? The winner or the runner-up?
Runner-up.
Winner!
The runner-up.
Runner-up.
Winner! No, the winner!
Don't say it loud, they'll hear it.
Could
you please send in contestant number 3?
We have numbers?
You don't have to.
No!
This is the runner-up. Now Zeke is the mole. Whoever voted on their quiz that Zeke was the mole? Cassie voted for the first two rounds, was dead on that Zeke was the mole. Then, persuaded by Steven, switched to Emily and was sent packing.
Exactly.
Whoever suspected Gabrielle as the mole.
The
whoever voted Gabrielle was the mole on their quiz.
Every freaking time.
Anybody gonna pick Kyle?
I like Gabrielle.
So, you guys pretty much eliminated each other, leaving these two with Zeke. So, Zeke, what was it like being the mole?
It was hard.
John.
I hate you.
Cassie.
Okay.
No, I voted for her and then I talked to her and she's like, it's Emily. And then gave me all of these reasons why it was Emily.
Yeah.
Period. I love what you're supposed to do. So,
I'd always be like, well, I'm not the mole. And she'd be like, oh, no, I'm not the mole. I'm not the mole. It's not me. I swear. It's not me.
I didn't do it.
Yeah, I was like, I didn't watch with the running challenges until you like gave me your little sob story about your knee. And then I was like, oh, I feel bad now. Now I don't.
Okay. And then Kyle, what made you think Gabrielle was the mole over Zeke?
Honestly, I didn't think Zeke was the mole until she walked out. I had no idea. I feel like an idiot.
Let's end the season with our winner, Gabrielle. Woo! Congratulations to everybody. It was a fantastic season.
Emily's walking away with hypothermia. Yeah.